One is the report of the ICP, Independent Commissioning on Policing, Independent Commission on Policing, that was the subject of a conference this morning, which I was not yet around, which I failed to attend. So, makapal po in 156 pages. At pangalawa po, meron pa pong kinakailangan na papeles, dokumento, na isama dyan sa draft ng basic law, yung tungkol po sa Black Grant. So, isang dokumento pa rin yan. Pangatlo po, yung Special Development Fund, importante rin dokumento yan at isama rin yan. Pangatlo po, yung tungkol po sa Bangsamoro Waters, kailangan po magsasama dyan. Kaya hindi ho nakumpleto dahil po sa mga bagay na yan.
So to follow pa sir, yung formula, yung specific...
It will follow and it will be part of the Bangsamoro Basic Law. Although not the whole document, not the whole report will be included there.
But that will be included in time for me when Congress resumes?
Definitely it would be part, it would form part of the basic law that would be transmitted to Congress and certified as a urgent bill by the President of the Philippines. There is now a consensus among the commissioners of the Bangsamoro Transition Commission that we will there would be a separate paper for those that would require amending the Constitution. But the draft of the Bangsamoro Basic Law would be a separate document. Well, I trust the senators and the congressmen that with their collective wisdom, they would be able to pass a good legislation that would more or less capture the essence of what is contained in signed documents and what is contained in the Bangsamoro Basic Law that was drafted by the Bangsamoro Transition Commission.